Just jumping back into more Watch Dogs 2. We're all good to rock and roll. Might as well get some of these done.
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first, I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's face fuck.
Okay. Wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
That was perfectly awkward.
What?
Yeah, my route takes me all through downtown. You gotta be careful crossing in and around the Mission.
See me, don't
rat
see
mask.
Me.
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
I Yeah, I'll try this again. Let's see if I can figure it out.
Did some digging on Ordinate Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting a first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
I can't say that I am any closer to figuring this out.
Where'd you get your license from?
looks a little bit less pixelated.
Marcus, I'm looking at some of your handiwork. Right fucking on.
Thank you, fan club president. We getting more followers?
Oh, yeah. We got followers. You did good, Marcus. I think we can pack it in.
I'm just getting started. There's one target you didn't think of that I've been dying to hit.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
You'll see. It'll be on the news.
That's barely... Yeah, there wasn't really a point to coming up here, was there? I don't remember. Oh, right, of course. This is how the jumper is really gonna make its own name, a name for itself. Makes sense. Oh, really? That was just the worst. Okay. Oh, no! Okay, I gotta not jump then. Gotta wait for it to come back as well. I kinda want... there it is. So we can't jump because it'll just... Unless, what if I'm supposed to jump in the hole and then it sort of breaks my fall on the way down? I don't get it. First time I jumped, I could tell right away that the fall was going to be pretty bad. Thank you. Maybe I'm just supposed to jump right up on the roof there. Wow. Sure got a lot to learn about how to pilot that thing. Maybe I shouldn't even use the ramp. I should just jump before using the ramp. Properly this time. That's a fun little tumble. I'm gonna have my drone. My drone say hello to theirs. Go and I guess take the crane down and I'll be on my merry way. Have been made. Wow. Alright. Awesome. Yeah, let's hang out with this guy for a bit.
How's it going? Hey, what's up?
I don't know. I'll have to do that another time. I never bothered with any of that. Linking it to my Xbox and such, so I do have an Ubisoft account, I just forgot the password ages ago. Oh. multiplayer in the first game. I actually played the first game a fair bit more than I played this. It was really cool in concept and everything. It's just there wasn't much going on with it.
Where are you going?
Just happy that it's really an open world multiplayer bonanza type of thing. It's really nice to just keep running into random people.
Really adds to the replay value, really makes me want to stick around after I'm 100% done.
At least the restricted zone is over there and not over here where I need to be.
So riding a horse?
That's a bit different, eh?
Well.
Oh no.
Until the stable man said just half, but it was fun.
What the? Damn it!
So I eat it and I said.
Park a car here and just climb up. No greens or anything nearby, that's a shame. Oh wait, of course there's this van here. Just get in the thing and take it. Might as well.
Hell no. Nope.
I've made a mess on that road. Wow.
Oh, what's happening?
I'm looking inside Ordinate Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut them down.
That's what I like to hear.
Up above there and collect that extra whatever it is up there.
it's a research point and I just have to unlock. Oh, no way to get up there.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
Over here! You!
Hide, hide, hide. Oh,
keep
really
looking. How the hell he vanished? Find him! Nothing! Move on!
I could have even just snuck in there as Marcus pretty quick. Pretty quick.
Orale.
I suppose there's any little gap in there, is there? Sure, let's try this new one. Oh, it's just like a dark gray and then...
Thank you.
punch me.
Yikes!
Not seeing the path forward yet. Brains around. Once again, I'm a bit... surprised and confused. There's no... I have to get up here physically, so... There's gotta be a lift or a crane somewhere, that's gotta be the thing. People just have to come back for this one, because I really, really don't know.
I'm at Ordnance Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can. Exactly, do I go about neutralizing? I'm just gonna close this door. I guess not. I should probably, yeah, just destroy the gear.
Shots fired! Hey, you catch that?
Oh, that's crazy. Huh, that's gonna be interesting because. I don't carry explosives of any kind. So...
I'm at Ordnance Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can.
I'll just lure everyone way far away from this area, and then I'll come back and everything will be nice and quiet.
Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area.
The dog is just relentless. What? Oh, that's not good. To avoid me too. Oh, that's just total mess there. Wow. Alright, well, next time I will figure this out. Thanks for watching. Hope it was a great episode or whatever, and yeah.